Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today how to select all your photos and videos on your iPhone. Now unfortunately this isn't as simple as it is on the Android system, so don't have a go at me, have a go at Apple. I'm just going to go into my recent photo album and I've got 820 photos in here. If you use your fingers you can squeeze the screen and make the photos and videos a lot smaller, but you can't actually select them like that. You can get them as small as you can like this, then press the select button at the top and then drag your finger across the items and that selects them all. Then keep your finger on the screen and scroll upwards and it's starting to select them all. And yes, I'm afraid that is the only way you can do it. Don't have a go at me, it's not the best system. And if you've got 10, 20,000 photos and videos, that is going to take a long time. But that is the way you select them all. Once you've selected them all, you can just do what you want with them. Send them off somewhere, send them off to Dropbox, to the iCloud, whatever. Whilst the sun sets on my life, in the top right, there's a link on how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your computer or laptop. In the top left, how to turn off live photos permanently. That's a really annoying feature. And in the bottom left, how to transfer iCloud photos or videos to your PC or laptop easily. I hope that was useful.